So Tom Cruise wasn't very pleased with yesterday's video, and
you didn't make an emo video. I will shit on your grave.
I know, Tom. You'd already told me this. Ah!
If you ever make a video that isn't emo again, I will shove milk up your ass.
So I'm back to making an emo video today. And hey, would you look at that? I'm wearing the Crank That Frank t-shirt. Go buy it. Represent.com/store/CrankThatFrank. I'll leave a link in the description. I'm gonna be wearing this forever. Go buy my merch. Tom's gonna kill me. Alright guys, in today's video, I'm going to be doing more emo bands on crack, and I was searching for emo bands on crack, and I found a video that was called Emo Quartet Bands on Crack Number 1, mostly for Crank That Frank, by the channel Frank the Repressed Emo, which is honestly just fucking wonderful. And I saw this and I was like, I gotta. So that's what we're going to be doing in today's video, guys. Why don't we just jump right into the emo trash. Oh, by the fucking way, guys, I forgot, but before I start, this is Brendan Urie's signature! Ah! Oh, Lord! Oh, Jesus! Sorry about that, but it came with the issue of alternative press. And I may or may not have came in my pants. Now that I got that out of my system, let's start the video. What the fuck is that?
Billy, I don't want to be a serial killer. You should probably give up on your...
That reminded me of, you know, how in every emo cringe musically episode, there's a serial killer. Okay, Melanie Martinez, but it's not so. Oh, Jesus! What the fuck? Please don't grow up to be serial killers. I'm talking to all of you emos out there. Oh, fuck. That wasn't as bad as... Oh, daddy. Literally me! Oh my god, except when Uma Thurman plays instead. I'm just as good as Josh Dunn at rapping. There's an infestation in my mind's imagination. I hope that you choke on smoke because I'm smoking about the basement. This is not rap, this is not hip hop. I actually got a little bit better. There's an infestation in my mind's imagination. I hope that you choke on smoke because I'm smoking about the basement! I'm as good of a rapper as Josh Dunn, and that's good enough for me. Josh, please call me. I just wanna talk. I just wanna talk dirty. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Was that a fucking queef? Or a fart? I don't know what that was. I don't know if it was a fart or a queef. Guys, comment down below. Was that a fart or a queef? I wanna see, what my fan base thinks, because it's such an important question. Fart or queef? Thank you. Oh my god! So much better. Infinitely better. This is actually my favorite band. I really don't like Panic at the Disco or 21 Pilots. I've been lying this entire time. That actually hurt to say. I will never say that again in my life. I apologize to you. I apologize to the emo gods. And most importantly, I apologize to Tom Cruise. Please don't smite me down, emo overlord.
Go ahead. Patrick, why are you in a nun's costume?
Why am I? I have no idea. You don't happen to know, do you?
No, and in fact, you're none the wiser for asking.
I walked off the bus in my makeup and costume, and this dude across the street in front of a crack house just goes, better stay on that side of the street, motherfucker. I'll knock you out.
I'm Pete Wentz, and you may know me from my band Fallout Boy, or my clothing
line. Oh my god. Or our comic book. This is so old.
Or my soft drink, Sugar Free, We're Going Down. Or my marriage to my awesome wife, Ashley Simpson Wentz. Or my sister-in-law, Jessica Simpson. But I'm here today to change your life with this fantastic new product, Sham...
Why me? Is that like a, people just die here?
Yeah, there's like, always a massive accident.
Yeah. Even just like in houses and stuff, like, you know, there's ambulances parked up in the street, but like if you're kind of old and like a raindrop falls, you die.
Just look at her ass, eat it. But what a
shame the poor girl's body is on. Jacket slut.
Just like Gerard Way. Oh my god! Oh fuck!
Britain's forehead is 15 inches.
Oh, shit.
Do you know who else has a forehead? That's right, son. Dallin Weeks. Dallin Weeks has 12 letters, which is 3 letters away from the amount of letters in Panic at the Disco, which is 15 and. Holy shit, I need to breathe. Wait a second. Alright, we're back. Also on the topic of foreheads. The word forehead has 8 letters. 8 can be divided by 2. If we divide 8 by 2, we get 4. Let's go further. 4 can also be divided by 2. If we divide 4 by 2, we get 2. Are we gonna go any further? Well, my dear compadre, the answer is yes. 2 divided by 2 is 1. Panic at the Disco is one band that consists of one full-time member, which is Brendan Urie. Look at it, isn't he beautiful? Brendan Urie is an individual. 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals 3. It just so randomly happens that a triangle has 3 sides.
What the fuck?
Is a triangle.
Look, if you made that edit and you're watching this, I just want to know what you consumed before you thought of that. What the actual fuck was that? My mind is just blown. You opened my eyes. I am enlightened. Brendan is part of the Illuminati. Honestly, how did you think of that? What the fuck? What kind of calculations were those? How did you end up with 3? That was so fucking... You guys are such good Illuminati detectives, honestly.
Ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
You know it. I ship it. Oh! Except when I think of that, I always think of the lung fic. Unlike the milk fic, I do not recommend that you read the lung fic. You will probably die. I am literally begging you not to read the lung fic. You will never look at Patrick Stump and Pete Wentz the same way ever again. Or lungs, or babies. War flashbacks! I don't want to think about it.
I have like a house someday, and I'm supposed to be protecting a family. God. And I hear something downstairs, and
here it comes.
And like maybe someone broke in. I'm gonna from the top of the steps. I'm just gonna be like, "Excuse me, could you please leave?" Nothing very intimidating.
Why is that my favorite thing ever? Someone's being a bitch on Twitter. "Excuse me, can you please leave?" Someone's being a bitch in real life. Someone's not letting you get barricaded concert. "Excuse me, can you please leave? I need to get barricade! I camped out for 2 days! When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Oh my god! Drop it like it's hot. Drop it, daddy. They're all my daddies.
Yeah. What's a drag queen named Drizella? My name's Drizella Cocaine.
What kind of surprises do you like to do for your fans while on tour?
We're gonna do that.
You gonna do just that?
We like to actually kidnap them in a van. Ooh. And tie them up and leave them somewhere.
You can do that to me.
Babe, come here, my forehead's gone!
I missed that one! Okay! I'm a fake fan! I missed that one! When did he post this? That's one of the best things he's ever done in his life, and I missed it, and I'm a fake fan. I don't deserve your signature, Brendan. I'm sorry.
Babe, come here, my forehead's gone!
He looks so weird without a forehead! I love how he's so self-aware with the forehead thing. I fucking love it. Instead of being all like self-conscious, Brendan brought the cool foreheads back. He made foreheads like cool, which is good for me because then people will look at me and be like, "Ooh, look at that forehead." Under any other circumstance, they'd be like, "Ew, you fucking fivehead. Get out of here, you fivehead. Excuse me, can you please leave, you fivehead?" I'm getting a little too heated up. I had a lot of coffee.
New to the scene and don't have time to grow your bangs out before the next 30 seconds to Mars concert? Then you need Banged Out.
Oh my god.
Bang extensions for boys, girls, and pets.
Hi. I'm Pete Wentz, and when I'm touring with Fall Out Boy,
this is so old.
Challenge concert goers. That's why I developed Banged Out. You'll be either
$5
or less, or your money back.
Available in any of these fashion colors: Raven, Midnight, Ebony, Nightshade, or Doomsday.
It's right to my hair, so no one can tell it's not real. Not that I care.
Not that I care.
Yeah. You showed your butt?
No. Ow.
One
knock. We're fine.
No. That's a wrap, man.
They're out.
This was just... Wow. Let me just give you a round of applause. Huge shout out to the channel Frank the Repressed Emo. One of the best crack videos I think I've ever seen, which is saying a lot because this is reacting to Emo Buds on crack number fucking 11. Guys, I will leave the source video in the description down below. Go leave the original uploader all the likes and love and comments. I hope you make more crack videos in the future. This was just really, really amazing and well put together. And yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a very big thumbs up. Like the video, favorite, share it, do all the fun stuff. Make sure you subscribe to me, it helps me a lot. And also, when you subscribe to me, make sure you hit the notification bell. You will get notified every single time I upload, which is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. You won't get bothered too much, and you have to have the bell clicked. You might not see my videos if you don't have the bell clicked. Also, follow me on Twitter @FrankThatFrank and turn on Twitter notifications. You'll get notified every single time I upload because I always tweet it out in case YouTube's not working. You get shitty memes, life updates. It'll be one of the biggest regrets in your life. But do it anyway, and make sure notifications are on so you always get annoyed when I tweet and it goes straight to your phone. And I just want to say I love you guys, and that I'll see you in Friday's video. And yeah.
You've just been spanked. My Frank has spanked you, my son, bro! Ah!
Hey, Frank, how you doing?